guys, a new recipe video.
Yay!
We have for you our favorite chocolate milk. And it's of course vegan and healthy.
And raw.
All we need today are three simple ingredients. We have raw cacao here.
We have hard hemp seeds.
Medjool date.
And natural spring water.
We're gonna be using our high-speed blender, and first we're gonna add 2 tablespoons of hemp seeds.
Then we're gonna add 1 tablespoon of the cacao.
2 pitted medjool dates. Make sure you remove the pits. We're gonna start with a tiny bit of water to get the blending started, so we get everything creamy and smooth.
And then we're just gonna add the rest of the water.
And blend. It's so smooth and creamy. I'm gonna try it for you.
It's delicious.
And it's perfect for everyone who's concerned with proteins. There are lots and lots of proteins in there.
There are omega-3
fatty acids, and it's so healthy. I don't wanna even start to compare it to any other milk. It's just perfect. And hemp milk is something you can't find easily in a store, so it's the perfect thing to make at home. And it's so easy, right?
And fast.
And delicious. You guys, we hope you're gonna try our
hemp chocolate milk.
And let us know how you like it. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel to not to miss out on our recipe videos. We're gonna try to post 1 recipe a week in the future, so don't forget to subscribe and press the bell. And we also have an Instagram where we post all we eat on my Instagram, and you also have an Instagram, Fruit Admin.
Fruit Admin,
it's really cool. Check it out. Hope to see you guys soon in the next video. Love you, bye.
Bye.